You know, we got off to a good start, and our goal was to play at both ends of the floor and do it well. I think one fed the other defensively. You can see in the first half that we shut them down in regards to getting into the paint and took away a little bit of their game. But I was most pleased offensively where we really worked the ball. We were a little bit more patient on offense. I think that showed tonight. We got some good offense, some good shots, and that carried over the second half. So it was a great effort. We got good depth, good energy coming off the bench, and it was a solid win. The past two losses, tough losses. It was good to see that we rebounded from that. And you know, looking forward, it's in this league, you look at one game at a time. And we go to St. John's on Saturday. They're a strong, tough team. They're physical. They're a lot bigger, a lot taller, a lot more athletic. So we'll have to do some things to see what we can do up in St. John's, up in Collegeville.
Yeah, I mean, we started out really good. You know, we played a great defensive game, played a full 40 minutes, and we had a bunch of guys bringing energy off the bench and bringing in good minutes. So it was a good team win tonight for sure. You know, coming out the past two games, you know, we knew we had to focus in and dial in everything that we were doing and really put together a complete game, because we had runs where we were looking really good and then runs where we didn't. So we were just trying to put together a complete game, and we all knew we had to do that. So, yeah.